sitting up in a comfortable position, relaxing your body and releasing any areas that are holding tension or tightness. Here's what I'll be guiding you to do. Breathe in slowly to your full capacity and breathe out very slowly, pausing as long as you like before breathing in again. This method of breathing does not require counting, although you can if you like, but you do need to ensure that your out-breath lasts longer than your in-breath. Let's begin. Breathing in slowly. Filling up your lungs and exhaling slowly until all the air is out of your lungs. Breathing in slowly and deeply, expanding your diaphragm, filling up all the space in your lungs, and at the top of the breath, begin a very slow, steady exhale. You might have the urge to rapidly release the breath, but try to extend the exhalation as long as you can until your lungs are empty. Hold or pause gently if you wish before inhaling again. Breathe in slowly. And breathe out slowly. Breathe in. Filling up your lungs and breathing out slowly. This way of breathing can seem unnatural, and it may take a few rounds to drop into a rhythm that feels comfortable. Breathing in slowly, filling up your lungs, and exhaling even slower, with a pause if you can. It's important that these breaths are slow so that you don't feel lightheaded and that you stimulate your parasympathetic nervous system effectively. Rapid breathing will snap you into survival mode. keep it slow. Work with your body. Take a break if you need one. Or shorten your inhalation if you're feeling woozy. Slowing your breathing down. Slowing your focus down. And allowing your body to access a state of rest and restore. Giving your body this time to recalibrate, to switch off stress, and to heal itself. Breathing into capacity, or as deeply as you like. Breathing out slowly, with a pause if you can. coming back into your body now, feeling grounded and opening your eyes when you're ready.